Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
You're too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake.
Alter! Give that captain what's coming to him.
Time I settle up with this captain. Hope he Thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be holed up somewhere in here.
You think you can fight me? Give me all you got! Wait! Stop! You're an altered. You can do whatever the fuck you want! Why the fuck are you fighting for those fascist assholes? We're the ones fighting for our lives! Do you even know what they did to us?
I know what you did to me.
Outriders always pay what's owed.
Paid.
Not enough.
You gonna be okay? You need a medic or something?
You nuts? A medic round here will kill me faster than the shrapnel will. Don't worry about me. I'll live to fight another day.
No.
Hey! You did a good thing.
Thank you.
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
More like the time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you then?
Just trying to live another day. We're barely holding on.
It sounds like I chose a good day to wake up then. Yakum, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit, be careful.
Yakum, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
It means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.